Four.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for ya!
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into a skeleton!
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Is this what it's normally like?
Well, normally, the tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
The hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Shandy.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
It's just, if I die here, I don't want things to go unsaid.
I should be so lucky.
Anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. You want me to sign your breasts?
No. That's all right.
Yeah, you know, buy Nightblade on DVD.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flashbang!
When I take you, they'll fall. Double time it! I just...
Oh! I haven't had this much fun in years!
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again!
Oh, I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, just saying.
Just gotta hold out a little longer.
They busted out the riot shield.
You think you can stop us?
Really? A fucking attack chopper?
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Shoot the helicopter. Use whatever you've got.
Like old times, huh, Shandy?
Here's our ride.
You two go out the back.
And you?
Stay with the bot.
We'll see you when we touch down.
Hey, let's go! Hold her steady!
Where did the security come from?
Stay cool and stick to the plan!
I'll hold off the cops.
You can't kill them all.
I appreciate that kind of negativity.
This publicity stunt is over. We have to take you in.
Get us higher!
Turn to the side.
That's fine. We have other problems.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landing in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
And now Gad has a mic. Nice.
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch.
There's no way to fight a lady.
Yo, open in the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear. All right, motherfuckers.
The door is open.
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to. That disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh yeah? You and how many of you? Oh, that many.
Fire!
it in time.
See? Nothing to worry about. I got... what's that?
What is what?
I think... Yeah, I'm pretty sure that plane is gonna hit us. Just stay calm and don't freak out.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Yeah, I shoot through the windshield...